Hi, I am Reddy Prasad from Consist Engineering Consultants. We have been discussing about sustainability for past few months on Securing Sustainable Futures webinar. As we know, more than 90% of the building stock is of the existing buildings which are energy intensive. Hence, it is crucial to address the energy efficiency for existing buildings. For the tenant owner model, there is a very limited motivation for improving the energy efficiency. DESCOs, through mandated government policies, will play a vital role in this case, which will not only improve the building energy efficiency, but also benefiting the speeding of the process of improving the existing building energy performances. UAE claims to improve 40% energy efficiency of individuals and corporates by 2050. In India, medium and small industrial sectors are implementing the energy efficiency programs with 15 to 20% energy savings, whereas larger industrial buildings are targeting 2 to 3% savings. Benchmarking the building performance is important. Platforms like ARC, Building EQ are available to record and monitor the building energy performances. Renewable energy for buildings is another key option. Predictive maintenance studies need to be adopted and implemented. Hence, benchmarking can be used for implementation and measurement of energy efficiency.